Somehow I knew you were behind this.
Was it that obvious?
Not to me, though I'm lazy and I don't care.
What does your boss Illidan want with a Manaforge?
How do you know about Illidan? Oh, Vosh, of course, that blabbering Naga.
Do you realize how unstable this device is?
Even I'm terrified by this place, and I've had my skull bashed in by Infernals more times than I can remember.
Speaking of unstable, what's happening here?
Yes, shouldn't there be people at these consoles monitoring things?
You would be correct. I'm slightly worried about where they've gone.
I don't see any trace of them. Did they up and leave?
This is the problem with Manaforges. Almost anything could have happened to them.
We're sitting on what is basically a giant magic bomb.
That cannot be good.
You are very right. How long has this place been empty?
I left to go get pizza 15 minutes ago, and everyone was here.
I'd suggest we turn it off.
So, funny thing, I can't.
What? Why?
The reactor is going critical. There's nothing I can do.
Damn blood elves, everything you build falls apart. I should kill you.
What the hell?
Where did she go?
Thank God, I really wasn't looking forward to her killing me.
Okay, magic users, what the hell is going on?
In my expert opinion, they disappeared.
Perfectly sound, though I was hoping you could be more thorough.
I don't think they're dead. There's no residual matter.
He's right. The better explanation is they've been teleported.
Great, so there are tons of unstable rifts all around us, sucking us into God knows where.
Please tell me there is a small bit of good news.
Is the fact that it's happening more often good news?
With our track record, it might be. Or not.
This is the last time I go out for pizza!
Son of a bitch, we're gonna die here.
This is one of our more hopeless situations.
The worst part is that the only reason we're here is because of Beatiz. Getting murdered by giants is bad, which I can live with, you know, metaphorically. But dying on Beatiz's orders is something I will not stand for.
Calm down. We just have to play along with what Dynamo said.
Okay, let me get into character. Whew. I'm evil. I want to join up with Lord Illidan.
I never knew he was such a method actor.
Hey, wait, are we signing up to be interns? I'm not going to be fetching coffee for demons or running around picking up Illidan's dry cleaning.
Great! He's gotten to whining and complaining. He'll be fine.
Yeah, I should be all set.
Please don't actually flip out if we have to pick up dry cleaning.
No promises.
God, if it's the difference between life and death, I'll pick up the dry cleaning.
Dynamo, you're a witness. Rarl agreed to do all the bitch work.
You've gone from panicked to asshole in 5 seconds. I hate you.
Pro, in all honesty, it would be better if you just didn't talk. The more you do, the more you'll let something slip and blow our cover.
What's so damn funny?
The thought of you voluntarily shutting yourself up.
Yeah, that probably won't happen. I will play it cool, though. Okay, I can do this.
Ugh, this isn't gonna end well.
You puny elves want to join the mighty Lord Illidan?
Yes.
So far, so good.
Very well. We see what work Lord Illidan have for you.
Really? You were worried about me?
I can't believe I'm saying it, but thank God for Pro.
Yes, I'm great, but please keep saying great things about me.
I do have a question, though. Suppose this guy comes back with orders for us. What are we going to do?
I'd rather not have a hand in destroying the world again.
But I don't want one of those ogres to stomp me to death, so I vote yes.
I'm on the fence about it. I don't want to die, but I am feeling pretty lazy after covering Ferraro.
Glad we reached a consensus there.
Lord Illidan has chest for you. See how serious you are.
Awesome, lay it on us.
You must head into the lake.
Sure, we can definitely do that. It isn't dangerous or life-threatening at all.
Remember what I said about not talking?
Will he be problem? I can smash him.
Couldn't hurt. Give it a whirl.
No. That won't be necessary. He'll be fine. Don't worry.
Die well.
That's encouraging.
I wouldn't say our odds are great.
Come on, we've beaten the odds before. What about Murmur?
You forgot the spell that made you an elemental lord.
That's right. Well, how about the fell orcs?
That was Windrift.
Damn it, you're right. Hey, Ragnaros, we totally killed him.
One, that was nice. And two, he didn't kill him, he got the crap beaten out of him.
Wow. Okay, I got nothing.
Like I said, not super enthusiastic about this.
The sooner we get this done, the better.
Now that I think about it, why don't we just run away?
As dangerous as this is, it is also an opportunity.
Yes, an opportunity to get my face smashed in.
This will offer us a chance to work our way into this organization. See how it works.
When did he start pretending to be a spy?
Since we're kidnapped by a bunch of spies, I figure it's Stockholm Syndrome.
Nevertheless, we should do this.
Fine, let's do it. How tough can a guy named Mag Theridan be anyway? Actually, thinking about it more, that name sounds a little bit foreboding. I am not liking this.
Having second thoughts?
I'm thinking of just finding an ogre and asking him to step on me.